Now in his eighth term in Washington, Kentucky's third congressional district congressman John Yarmuth is chair of the powerful House Budget Committee. I caught up with the congressman at our KET studios in Louisville to talk about the $3.5 trillion budget reconciliation measure that bears his name, infrastructure, Afghanistan, and more.
The debate became what's infrastructure and what's not infrastructure. That's not what the proposal was designed to do. The proposal was designed to implement a futuristic vision for what the country will look like.
As we continue our series of interviews with members of Kentucky's federal delegation, tune in Monday at 6:30, 5:30 Central for Congressional Update.